What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the default search engine in the Safari app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. By default, all searches performed in the search bar on your Apple iPhone or iPad show results from Google. However, if Google isn't your preferred search engine, it is possible to change your default Safari search engine. Other search engines you can use are Yahoo, Bing, DuckDuckGo, and Ecosia. Now let's walk through the steps to change the default search engine in the Safari app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this screen until you see Safari and then tap Safari. Safari options will be displayed. Step 3. Find the search section and then tap search engine in that section. The search engine screen is shown where you'll see a check mark next to your current default Safari search engine. Step 4. Tap to place a check mark next to the search engine you want to use in Safari on your iPhone or iPad. Going forward, for any searches you perform in the search bar in the Safari app on your iPhone or iPad, you'll see results from your new default search engine. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.